Volunteers discovered mass stealing of the humanitarian aid on Donbas region by Ukrainian soldiers taking the brought goods home.